the ride for you.
It's the way.
Since I've been exploring, you know, gotta kept back in these days or whatever, and sometimes that's hard for black women trying to be natural. But I found some interesting things. If you already know that's wonderful, if you don't, then whatever. Now I'm really into trying to support black businesses and stuff like that, but the Carol's Daughter for 11:50 on, you know, I'm a student full time during the summer, and I have, you know, two jobs, and I can't even afford this. But I found a pretty cool alternate to it, which is called Sonoma Soap Daily Conditioner. It's just a stick, and it's 99.7% organic, and it has stuff like olive fruit oil and all that. I usually use it as my, my leave-in cream conditioner, like, you know, to get my hair to curls to stay like this or whatever, and it actually works really well, and compared to paying $11.50, I only paid about a good, $3 and something for this, because I went to the grocery outlet, and that's another thing, that the grocery outlet has really, really good. If you catch the right type of things, you can get something for really cheap and you don't really have to worry about it. Then a little interesting thing about shea butter, which I was trying to go cheap and see if I can get, you know, instead of trying to order it and stuff like that. But here's some interesting things I didn't know. This is straight up shea butter. And this is what the store claimed to be, I don't know if you can see that, claimed to be straight up shea butter. See, it says 100% shea butter. Now, the difference is that this is a lot creamier, even though I did put like a coconut or cocoa butter or cocoa nut oil in it, it's supposed to be a lot more, you know, straight to the point. But then this is actually what you want. So when trying to get cheaper, you should get this one and not really, you know. So those, that's just a few of the things I want to say about, you know, it's getting rough out there, and don't let, you know, with as far as hair care, what I found to be cheap is going to like grocery outlet and rating their soap and all that stuff, and their conditioners, and seeing and really reading, because it takes a lot of research and detective work on your part if you really want to save money.
Oh, yes, I am. Yes, I am.